Celsius. Hey, ma'am. I have a question. If you can give me some advice. Right across these apartments on 22nd and Wheeler, there's an opossum mama.
I saw that.
We got ran over. Wait, there's like 6 moving babies inside of her still.
Oh my god.
So are we gonna leave them to their fate?
I wonder if we...
Or should we call the animal control? Maybe you could do me the favor. 22nd and Wheeler.
22nd.
Maybe they can come pick them up.
Okay,
because there's like 6 or 8 of them still in there. They're still trying to get mama's milk. Mama's gone.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
22nd and Wheeler.
You can call and say, hey, there's a mama possum over here. She got hit, but she's got like 6 or 8 little babies inside of her. Well, they're crawling out of her. That's how much I counted. 6 or 8. There might be 10, 12. I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you. Wey, ya no te la jales tanto, wey. Mm-hmm. Turbo. Want it back, Turbo? Coming through with that toxic masculinity. Coming through with that toxic masculinity. Which is just normal, which is just being a normal. That's what they call it now, being a toxic masculine, but really it's just a dude being a dude. You know? The society's all for that fucking weak shit. For them lies and manipulations. Keep telling yourself that. You keep telling yourself you don't gotta take personal responsibility for your health. You keep telling yourself you're gonna live forever. You keep telling yourself you need to worry about getting your steps in. Thank you. we'll see. Hey, how's it going? Dry.